Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the 17th Church of Christ Scientist Chicago for this afternoon's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert Broadcast. This free weekly series, inspired by the concerts organized by Dame Myra Hess in World War II London, was started in Chicago in 1977 by Al Booth, founder of the International Music Foundation, and now is managed by the Foundation's Executive Director, Mark Riggleman. Today's concert is made possible through the generous support from the Paul M. Angel Family Foundation, the Ann and Gordon Getty Foundation, the National Endowment for the Arts, and the Illinois Arts Council. Today's broadcast is sponsored in part by the Admiral at the Lake Senior Living Community, and you can join us right now for a live video of this performance on WFMT's Facebook and YouTube channels. Two significant happenings for this Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. Our first time coming to you from the 17th Church of Christ Scientists, Chicago, at 55 East Wecker Drive. And, in addition, for the first time since March of 2020, a live audience delighted to see new and familiar faces among our audience this afternoon. For your music, we have violist Jordan Bach and pianist Ji Young Lee. Four pieces on the program. We'll begin with the Divertimento in D major by Joseph Haydn, arranged by Gregor Piatigorsky. That will be followed by music from Leslie Adams, L'Extase d'Amour, The Ecstasy of Love, following the Adams, Lorelei, music by Clara Schumann, and the program will conclude with the Fantasiestücke, Opus 73, by her husband, Robert Schumann. And here come our performers. Ji Young Lee piano and Jordan Bach viola to begin our program with the Divertimento in D major by Joseph Haydn. Virgin Entry in D major by Joseph Haydn, arranged by Gregor Piatigorsky, and performed for us by Jordan Bach, viola, and Ji Young Lee, piano, our guests at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. We are live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientists, Chicago, for our first broadcast from this church. Next, we have music by H. Leslie Adams, L'Extase d'Amour, Ecstasy of Love. Once again, Jordan Bach, viola, Ji Young Ling, piano.
Thank you.
Espace d'Amour, Ecstasy of Love, music composed in 2010 and revised this year by its composer, H. Leslie Adams, played for us by Jordan Bach, viola, and Ji Young Lee, piano, our guests this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. We are live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientists, Chicago, at 55 East Wacker Drive. Next, we have music by Clara Schumann, a piece composed in 1843, Lorelei. Once again, Jordan Bach, viola, Ji Young Ling, piano. Schumann's Lorelei. We heard Jordan Bach viola and Ji Young Ling piano at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert for this Wednesday afternoon. Our final music comes from Robert Schumann, music from 1849, the Fantasiestücke Opus 73. Again, Jordan Bach viola, Ji Young Ling piano.
Thank you. Thank you.
Robert Schumann's Fantasiestücke, Opus 73, played for us by Jordan Bach, viola, and Ji Yung Ling, piano, our guests at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, coming to you from the 17th Church of Christ Scientists, Chicago, our first broadcast from this church, and with a live audience for the first time in a year and a half. Violist Jordan Bach is a Sphinx Empower Artist Grant recipient and a top laureate of the 2020 Sphinx competition. He'll be returning to the legendary Marlboro Festival in Vermont this season. Ji Yung Ling has performed here at the Dame Myra Hess Series in previous years. She is a second prize and special award winner at the Salieri Zanetti International Chamber Music Competition in Italy, and appears in virtual spaces as a conductor and pianist, a singer, and a coach. We hope you enjoyed today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, presented live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientists, Chicago, located at 55 East Wacker Drive. Tune in next week to WFMT at 12:15 for another live performance, and we remind you once again, we're pleased to present these concerts with a live audience. You're very welcome to attend. The address, once again, 55 East Wacker Drive in downtown Chicago, or you can certainly watch a live video of next week's performance on our Facebook and YouTube channels. Musicians' accommodations are provided by the Union League Club of Chicago, and for upcoming Dame Myra Hess artists and programs, please go to the IMF website at imfchicago.org. Today's broadcast was sponsored in part by the Admiral at the Lake Senior Living Community. Our engineer is Mary Mazurek, our video producer is Keegan Morris, and this is David Schwan, your host for these broadcasts, wishing you a good afternoon, and goodbye for now from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist, Chicago.